Don't forget to subscribe to my channel Sephra Korea and hit the bell icon for regular notification. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So I mentioned to you all that whenever I make any purchases, it's either from the local market wherever I visit or online. I like to share my reviews on the products that I buy so that it's beneficial for all my subscribers and viewers to understand what products need to be bought, and it helps us sharing our experiences and the reviews of day-to-day products that we use. So I bought a Kadai, a vessel for myself, and this is from the local market, but you will also find it online on Amazon, and all the details and the link is provided in the description box below, so you can refer to that. When you search for steel vessel online, you will find many brands variety, but when I purchased this brand on a bigger size, I was quite satisfied and happy with the product, so I went in for the same brand. But you can always have a variety and check for other brands and, you know, compare the specifications of it. So this is Kadai vessel, which is made of steel, and steel is definitely a better option than aluminium because it's very easy to clean and when it becomes greasy, and also it has several health benefits compared to aluminium. There are many health issues concerning the use of aluminium vessels. We'll discuss all that later. So this is the steel one, and it is induction friendly. It can be used for halogen, gas, is dishwash safe, so ceramic and electric. So all these details have been mentioned on the box. And steel, yes, steel, we think that it will get burnt while cooking, but it has three layers here. The inner one layer is made out of food grade steel, which is SS304, and it's also called 18 grade food grade steel, and inside is aluminium, so for even and good heating. And the outer one is SS430 stainless steel. So this is 3.2 liters and it's 26 centimeters. So when I bought it from the shop, I got, you know, a proper estimate of how big or small the vessel looks. So I was a little reluctant to buy it online because, you know, when you see it, you can understand how big it looks. But now since I'm doing the unboxing and, you know, a review for y'all, so y'all can understand. And the lid on this, I bought it separately. It doesn't come in a set. But some other brands which you check online, they come with a set. So, you know what happens is when I keep it or store it in the fridge, it's always good to have the perfect lid which covers this. So, the accurate size I bought. And this is what the 5-year warranty and induction friendly cookware. So, you know, your multi-purpose, you can use it on induction and your gas. And I'll be later purchasing some other stuff that I require in this. So it's available in all types, and there is a saucepan and frying pan and all the other stuff. So we'll see that later when I purchase it. I'll be definitely sharing it with you all. And this is the lid. So if you'll have an option to shift to cooking with steel, then I would definitely, you know, support the use of steel and recommend it, because this is food grade steel and very easy to clean and maintain, and also healthy. It's health conscious. And this is the bigger one. This is the one that I use for my non-veg cooking. Almost like around 1 to 1.5 kg, it easily fits into this, the chicken or the mutton. And the smaller one I purchased, this is 4.5 liter one and this is the 3.2 liter one. So the smaller size, I'll be using it for veg and some vegetables and all for smaller quantities. So what I like about this dish is that, you know, it got a very broad base and it's not very like tapered like that. So it's very easy for you to have even cooking and even heating. Also easy to mix the stuff well. And especially while cooking non-veg, when you put the meat down and then, you know, you put, especially chicken, you put the water, the only the lower pieces they get cooked and the upper ones they remain raw. So in this thing, it's got a very broad base and it's very wide, so everything gets cooked well and it's very user friendly while cooking. Even for deep frying, I haven't yet tried it out, but even to braise vegetables, and I've been using the bigger one, the 4.5 one, for the non-veg recipes and all, which you have seen in my channel. And I would definitely recommend this product and give it a thumbs up. So it's very convenient also while stirring. Everything gets spread out evenly, and when you add water, the level of the water is even. There are no pieces that are on top and bottom, and they will not have a non-uniform heating and cooking. So I would recommend this product, and you can check the link in the description box and you can make your purchases. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new to watching my videos, and you'll find lot of interesting content coming up. Bye bye, and I'll see you all in my more upcoming videos of recipe videos and other variety of content.